A boat burst into flames after its passengers allegedly harassed a group flying rainbow flag. These people harassed family because in Moses Lake, Washington, people on a boat who had allegedly been harassing a family flying rainbow flag on their vessel had to be rescued Sunday evening after their watercraft burst into flames on Moses Lake in Washington State. The passenger on the Pride flag boat, he was on the vessel near Blue Heron Park with his girlfriend, his brother, and his brother's partner flying rainbow flag. They then heard the other boat approaching and saw a woman on that vessel flip them off, said the passenger, who has to be identified by his nickname, Robbie, to protect his family's privacy. The boat fire had occurred on Sunday evening around 7:45 p.m. local time. Sheriff Tom Jones said deputies in the local fire department responded to the scene, where they extinguished the flames and towed the scorched boat to shore.